Hi, guys. Welcome back. A lot of iPhone users have been reporting that people can't hear me on my iPhone. How to fix it? Don't freak out. Today I'll show you guys 6 easy ways. Method 1. Test microphone. First thing first. Opening the Voice Memo app. Tap the record button. Speak to the bottom mic.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenor Share channel.
Stop the recording. Play back the recording.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenor Share channel.
If you couldn't hear yourself, then callers be able to hear you due to your microphone being broken. Then you should contact Apple support to discuss service options. On the contrary, if you can hear yourself, you can use the following methods to solve your problem. Method 2. Turn off Bluetooth. Settings. Tap on Bluetooth. If Bluetooth is turned on, turn off it. If your iPhone is connected to your Bluetooth device, you can't hear the caller. Make sure that Bluetooth is turned off. Method 3. Restart your iPhone. Tap on Settings. General. Scroll down and tap Shutdown. Now turn off your iPhone by dragging the slide to power of slider to right side. Then wait for 30 seconds and turn it on. If there's a bug or glitch that's causing problems with your mic, then restarting your iPhone may get rid of it. Method 4. Reset network settings. Settings. General. Now scroll down to bottom and tap transfer or reset iPhone. Here tap on reset network settings. In the pop-up window, tap reset network settings to confirm this process. With your network settings are your call settings. If there is an issue in these settings that are stopping people from hearing you, wiping this may fix this issue. Method 5. Force restart. If you use iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold the power button, as well as the home button together, until the Apple logo appears on the screen. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, press and hold the power button and the volume down button until the Apple logo appears. For iPhone 8 and later, press and then quickly release the volume up button and do the same with the volume down button. Now press the side button until the Apple logo appears and the device restarts. Method 6. Repair iPhone with ReiBoot. If you tried all the methods above and still can't solve your problem, you can use third-party tools. We introduce to you a reliable and efficient tool, TenorShare ReiBoot. ReiBoot is an iOS system repair tool. It will not lead to data loss on your phone, which fix more than 150 plus iOS system issues. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to PC. Open ReiBoot. Click the green start button. Then choose standard repair. Here ReiBoot will download the firmware that matches your iPhone. Just click it. The download process will not be long. Depending on your network condition, be patient. Then, click on the start standard repair. ReiBoot will start to repair your iPhone. You need to wait for a little while. Please be patient and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then it is done. You can see your iPhone is back to the normal state again. I can access it without any problem, and all my data is still there. It's very easy. Okay. Here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.